We're staying above freezing, but gusty winds continue tonight, up to about 30 miles per hour. I'm going to be expecting temperatures to remain in the upper 30s to around 40 degrees, so feeling a little cooler with that wind. As we get into tomorrow, we're topping out in the upper 40s to around 50 degrees. Colder air, though, starts to work its way in by tomorrow night as temperatures drop to near freezing, getting into Thursday morning. Highs on Thursday afternoon only make it to the upper 30s. So chilly air is on the way as our strong low pressure system works its way across much of the midsection of the country tonight. It's bringing blizzard-like conditions on the northern and western sides of it across parts of the Dakotas and down into parts of Wyoming and Nebraska. Elsewhere, it's brought us rain and storm, severe weather across parts of the south and southeast getting into this evening. Here's what our future track looks like. I'll be tracking temperatures near 40 in the morning, getting into the afternoon, maybe a couple of showers for our far eastern counties, but most of us stay dry, topping out near 50 degrees. That cold air quickly rushes in. Highs only make it to the 30s on Thursday after starting out in the upper 20s. Could have a couple of flurries to start off the day, but most of that stays just to our north. Not expecting any impacts as that works its way through. Getting into the weekend, it's dry. Saturday, those high temperatures are near freezing, so it's going to be a chilly start to the weekend, but not expecting any precipitation. Sunday's a bit warmer as we get closer to about 40 degrees. Here's my 7-day forecast. You'll notice we are dry throughout the next 7 days. Tomorrow's going to be up to about 50, and the rest of the week is chilly, especially at nighttime as those lows drop down into the 20s.